trauma. I was shot in the chest, and I remember every second of it.
I don't want anything to happen to you. I'm your partner. I'm your friend.
Is that what we are? But I'll admit that I was glad it was
over. She knew this whole time. She remembered. And she didn't say anything. She was embarrassed. She never feels that way.
Cannot ask him to wait forever. Change your number. Listen, I don't need that
phone. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Sometimes it's the people we think we know best that we don't really know at all. Now you're just somebody
that I used to know. Yeah, well, maybe she's hanging on hoping that he'll change. Now you're just somebody
that I used to know. Guys like him never do.
Castle, do you have a second? Can we talk?
Actually, I don't. Just that it has the Ferrari double park in a loading zone.
Wow. 4 dates in 3 days. You like her?
Yeah. Why? Now and then I think of all the times you screwed me
over. Probably tired of waiting.
Waiting for what?
What do you think? The guy is crazy about you.
Love is not a switch. You can't just turn it off. You can't work side by side with her and not feel anything.
Well, she's fun and uncomplicated. I think that's what my life needs right now.
It makes you think about all those things in your own life that you don't want to put off anymore.
Wouldn't it be better to tell her, even if the timing is wrong, than never to tell her at all?
And what if she isn't ready?
Then she never will.